The government's right, I need money. But I reached the age where I can't ask my parents for money. I want to ask, but I can't ask. Because they told me not to ask anymore. That's why instead, I sent them the nicest letter. Dear Mr. and Mrs. Vider, we have your son. If you want to see him again, please deposit $60. Into his checking account.